Hello everyone, in today's video we're gonna look at the Mercedes 300S made by Maisto at the 1/18 scale. This model features the hood, the trunk and the doors that are functional. Also it comes in this black and cream interior. Let's start in the front. We have the headlights and the being Maisto. They have this black spot there, the mounting point, which doesn't look very good, but I can move over that. The glass looks decent. Also, we have the fog lights. We have this massive grille, chrome around it, and the chrome looks really, really good. The badge, on the other hand, looks terrible. It doesn't fit well and it looks very, very awful. It's not even round. Next we have this chromed bumper with the black stripe there, looking decent. I think the chrome on this model looks pretty decent. Also we have the windshield with the some chrome around it. Next, on the side we have a chrome bit here. Also the wheels look decent for the time period. We have the direction that it's working. Also we have suspension, a nice feature from Maisto that they are using on the older models. Well, next we have the door with the handle that is also chromed. Here is the soft top tucked away. It's not functional, but it has this chrome bars here. We have the black the back rims and tires. Next, in the back we have this Mercedes badge and the 300S badge that are just a sticker, they are not photo etched. Also we have the license plate, the 300S license plate. The stop lights don't look that bad, look quite decent. They are very a good point for this Maisto model. Also we have the chrome bumper that looks very good with again the black stripe, and underneath them is the exhaust. Again this exhaust is chromed as well. Also we have the exhaust underneath the car, and a few details here underneath the car, some parts of the engine and transmission, and also the differential. Quite a few details underneath the car, it's quite decent. Next, let's check out the engine bay. Of course, we have the dogleg hinges on this Maisto, as all Maistos use this type of hinges. We have some cables here and a few details on the engine, but nothing extraordinary. But a decent model, I think, is on the better list of Maisto models. I think it looks quite decent. Next, we have the interior with the sun visors that are in the opposition. I like the fact that Maisto used better hinges on the doors. Let me see if I can open this as well. Yes. Quite a few details in the interior. I like the wood pattern there. Also the steering wheel and some details on the dash as well. On the gauges, pretty decent interior. No carpet, as all Maisto don't have carpets, but looks decent. The soft top and the seats look the plastic looks a bit on the cheap side, but other than that, it looks quite okay. Also, we have some chrome bits here on the side of the seat. Next, let's check out the trunk. We have the two spare wheels, and this I think is used for holding the baggages, but the model doesn't come with any baggages, so it's just put there by my store if you want to add them. I think overall it's a quite a good model, especially for the collectors that are in this are collecting models in this time period. Please leave a comment and tell me if you like the model and if you got it, and also don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.